Smyrna Police are reviewing surveillance videos and talking to witnesses to try to figure out who fired the shots at Campbell High School. It happened Friday night during a preseason game. Officers say someone started shooting while people were leaving. Smyrna Police Department says no one was hit.